What's up, everyone? Crow Fry here, and today we are going to be doing a first glimpse here into a game called Drone. And if you like these first glimpses, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Now, Drone is a PvP style game in which you create your own drone, as you can see here in this intro play, and basically face off against other drones. It is actually a very interesting game, and the concept behind it, where you can customize it to however you want. There is a vast array of parts and stuff that you can utilize to create your drones, and it's actually a very fast paced and shooting game. And each stage is very unique and has a lot of little hidden little surprises here and there. So let's go ahead and hit that play online and see what's going on. So we're jumping into a excavating map. All right, so you got your roll, you got forward, back, left and right, cycle camera, nitro, and let's see what else. Aim, fire, pitch, okay, so let's go ahead and pick a couple of these up. These are our missiles. I love them. All right, there he is. So as you can see, the game is actually pretty intense in regards to that. I love this though. Let's see if I can find any more goodies. Oop, I am being attacked. Alright, let's get this done. Oop, sticky mine right there. I wish I knew how to use these things. Alright, so you got a little radar in the... Oh! Ooh, that hurt. Oh no, I died. Alright, let's try this again. Let's see, I want to go that way. Where yet? Right, let's head up here. I mean, the maps are beautifully done. I like it. What do we got here? We got sticky mines. We got... Ooh, I need you. I'm a fan of the missiles, as you can see. Get out here. Getting a little dangerous. I'll take that. Alright, let's try a different class. Because there are several. Alright, let's go with this one and see what this one's all about. Come on, let me out. Alright, looks like this model does not have missiles, which I am not a fan of. Okay, so basically I have to drag my body along the ground to set down landmines. Not cool. Alright. And to set down a landmine, you need to press F. Alright, I am not a fan of this model, by the way, as you can see. So, as the demo shows, you can only use three different models. This drone has its perks, but I mean, let's roll that around and get the heck out of Dodge. Hey buddy, where are you going? And a run away! The heat. Oh, landmine central. Let's see if we can sneak up on this guy right there. I do like the environment being able to be moved around like that. Oh, hey buddy, how you doing? Thank you.
Dang it. Lost him. Alright, can I go this way? Why, yes.
Well. Alright, let's see who our next target is. And run away.
Ouch. Hey buddy, how you doing?
Sir Tony Tonstack. Oh no, I got sticky bombed.
Alright, I am not a fan of that one. Alright, let's check out the Gigabug. So the Gigabug actually has decent weapons, and it can hold. The only drawback is it can't really fly very well. We got Vulcan machine guns and whatever those are. So let's go ahead.
Sir Tony, I shall get my revenge.
That's how it's done. Just lay waste to him. What do I got here? Oh, this thing's a big girl. This thing is a big girl. This one's a big old girl. I can barely fly her in here. Go around that. Pick you up. Pick you up. Put you there. Pick you all up. Put you there. Put you there. Big old girl. Come on. See if anybody wants to follow me.
I need to rearm, so let's get out here.
This looks a little special.
Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Alright, so as you can see, you need a little bit of tactics with this game where you can set down some. Ouch. I need to find some healths. Not nitro. I don't care about nitro. There we go. Let's see who we got to play with here. I see a lot of bullets flying. There's a lot of mines down there. Let's get out. I don't like this one bit. Really? All right. I am upset. Ouch. Sticky bombs. Alright, apparently I am 7th in this game with only 4 deaths but 23 kills. I don't see how that would make me 7th, but you know what? Just having fun. That's all we're doing right now, is just having fun. Thank you.
Ah, oh, that's a good sticky bombs.
Let's hide it here for a second.
You know what? Time to go.
Alright, that's two kills. Dick.
You gonna get me like that? I don't think so.
Time to run. All right. That's what I thought. You going to run? Where was I? I was third. Alright. So as you can see, we've had a total of 3,999 kills. You got a level up system going on here. You got your match experience. No, I wasn't done looking. Okay. So, alright. We'll just jump in this for a little bit. And we'll go in strong. So, I like the Gigabug. So, let's send you over here. Like so. Yeah, there's some resources. But as you can see, this is a type of game where it's 16 versus 16. Oh, you want a piece of this? What kind of missiles do I got that's not letting me lock on to him? Alright, who's attacking me? I will show you the fury of the Gigabug. I wonder why my missiles are not locking on. I don't like that. Thank you. This is a very, very open map, guys. I'm assuming this is red versus blue here. Let's go ahead and get out of there.
Bombardment!
Need to find some stuff. I am out of everything. Sticky bombs, missiles, all the above. And I just found myself some missiles, which apparently don't want to lock on for some reason. I wonder, can you shoot them sticky mines? The answer is yes. Alright, Big Turtle. I see your game. We shall play. Repair. We got enemies locked onto me. All right, let's see. Let us go with the good old hammerhead. I liked it. It's more agile, more free to play with, you know, and it has just about as much stuff as the other one, but obviously not as many. So, for example, this has only 3 giga or Vulcan cannons, but it also has a shotgun, a good old shoddy. So let's do that. Wow. By the way, I just annihilated my own teammate by accident. Whoops. Is there anything in here? Got some health.
got some landmines. I don't see much of anything else besides you. Do I need any more missiles? Yes. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get back to the fight. It's a draw right now. Alright, they're all over there. Come on now. I am out of missiles, out of everything. Alright, I need some help. I see some over there. I also need to readjust my mouse. Alright, there we go. Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, I feel like I'm definitely being hunted now. Alright. So there you all have it. This is just a quick glimpse. It's basically a first-person shooter where you are pretty much in a environment of a 360 and it can be attacked and shot from any direction. Other than that, it's a pretty little fun game where you can customize your creations into massive behemoths or little small fireflies where you can just fly around, hide, and take out what you need or how you need. But other than that, it's a fun little game. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Oh, hey, look at that little guy. Making things a little bit more difficult for people. You know what? I'll just go in and do that little number. And good. So, till then, I hope y'all enjoyed this first glimpse here of Drone. Until then, guys, I hope you have a good one, and I'll see you next time. Bye.